The IOC president, Thomas Bach, was present on a ribald, boozy and tremendously fun night at the Deodoro Stadium to see Australia's Chloe Esposito overcome a 45-second deficit to win gold in the women's modern pentathlon. The British representatives, Kate French and Samantha Murray, finished 6th and 9th respectively, the first time Team GB have failed to make the podium since the competition was introduced at Sydney in 2000. Both women had entertained faint hopes of a podium finish after three of the event's four phases and five disciplines. "I'm really happy, I couldn't have asked for any more after my fencing yesterday," said French. "It wasn't great, but I kept moving up today. I finished 19th yesterday, so I moved up a lot." French finished joint top in the show jumping round while Murray came fourth in the swimming and won an impressive 8 consecutive contests before going out in the bonus round of the fencing. The 26-year-old from Preston won silver at London 2012 and became a pub quiz staple in the process, her medal being the final one of 65 in total won at those games by British athletes. French started the final discipline 59 seconds after the Polish leader, Octavia Nowacka. Murray was a further 9 seconds behind as the field tackled a 3-kilometer run, pausing occasionally to shoot at targets with a laser pistol. Nowacka eventually finished 3rd, behind Esposito and Elodie Clauvel from France. "Do not be fooled by the name, this sport is over a century old and was invented with the intention of glorifying manliness and militarism. While its exact history has been disputed since its conception in 1894, it is no more modern than many of that particular year's other landmark quizzes, Blackpool Tower, the Manchester Ship Canal and the Merseyside Derby. Designed to incorporate the skills required by cavalry soldiers of the time, the modern pentathlon included all the hardships a military man behind enemy lines might expect to endure on a particularly bad day: swimming, running, riding an unfamiliar horse and taking on enemies with a pistol or sword, two ways to kill a man.